You know, I talked with the front people, I talked to Donald, I told him to tone down his rhetoric, to start talking, that have been insulting everybody once a week. To start talking about policy. People wanna know what you're gonna do. But if you listen to all these debates, they never mention Congress. They're not gonna do anything unless they get it through Congress, or do it by executive order, which is, I don't think it's gonna happen.
Well, he might feel he can't.
Pardon, yeah.
He might decide that's the way to do it.